very short questions. Define elasticity of supply. Define cross elasticity of demand. Define consumer surplus. Define total utility or marginal utility. Write the meaning of increasing, decreasing, and constant returns to scale. Define long-run production function. Define marginal revenue. Why does average fixed cost decrease continuously? Mention the conditions of firm's equilibrium. Write down the features of perfect competition and monopoly. Define money and real wage. Define gross and net profit. Define contract rent. Short answer questions. What are the determinants of price elasticity of demand? Explain the theory of consumer surplus. Explain the nature of marginal utility curve. Explain the concept of total product, marginal product, and average product with the help of diagram. Show the relationship between average cost and marginal cost. Explain the nature of fixed and variable cost. Explain about firm's equilibrium under perfect competition and monopoly. Critically explain wage fund theory of wage. Distinguish between economic rent and contract rent. Long answer questions. Define price elasticity of demand and explain the types of price elasticity of demand. What is price elasticity of demand? How is it measured with total outlay method? Explain law of substitution with the help of diagram. Explain law of diminishing marginal utility with its exceptions. Explain law of variable proportion. Explain law of returns to scale. Explain the nature of short-run total cost curves. Explain the relationship between total revenue, marginal revenue, and average revenue. How price and output determine under perfect competition and monopoly. Critically explain Ricardian theory of rent. Critically examine the subsistence theory of wage.